Hidden off the north coast of British Columbia lies Princess Royal Island. Uninhabited by people, but literally crawling with bears, this island was the target for a six-man team of explorers. Their goal, the exploration and documentation of a new, pristine karst area. Of particular interest are low-level caves which may have served as refugial sites for unique species. But ultimately, what we found was something more. Taking off from Port McNeill on Vancouver Island in two Air Rainbow Beavers, it was a one-hour flight to Princess Royal Island. We landed at an abandoned logging camp which doubled as our lodging for the expedition. After setting up camp, we took a hike through the island's lush rainforest in search of caves, but observing several animal species in the process. At last, we discovered some caves, carved out of a beautiful white marble and unseen ever before by human eyes. The caves of Princess Royal Island leave a lasting impression on anyone who ventures between their walls. Whether it's above or below the surface, Princess Royal Island is truly unique. It's clear to all of its visitors that the island's beauty is unparalleled anywhere in the world. Quite simply, there is no other tour like it anywhere. Truly, an adventure of a lifetime.
You didn't expect that.
Hold your reaction, jumping.